साइंस टीचर फ्रॉम सूरत स्कूल महेंद्रगढ़। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू फाइबर टू फैब्रिक टॉपिक। वी नो दैट इन प्रीवियस डेज व्हेन पीपल डू नॉट नो अबाउट द क्लोथ्स, हाउ टू स्टिच क्लोथ्स, दे कवर देयर बॉडीज विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्रीन, बाय द हेल्प ऑफ लीव्स, एनिमल स्किन्स टू कवर, यूज टू कवर देयर bodies. After the invention of needle, people know how to stitch the cloth and they make the different type of designer clothes like shirt, pants, etc. So why there is a need to cover our body? So why we do wear clothes? Why do we wear clothes? First question is that, why do we wear clothes? हम कपड़े पहनते क्यों हैं? ठीक है, there are many reasons due to which why we wear. Due to which we wear clothes, okay? So to protect our body from dust, rain, cold, heat, insects, and to look good. Okay, we wear clothes to protect our body from heat, cold, dust, rain, insects, and to look good. After wearing clothes, our personality changes and we are going to look very cool. Okay, that is why we wear clothes. There are many types of clothes you wear and they are different sources from where we get these clothes. So these are the mainly made from fibers. Now I am going to teach you about fibers. There are two types of fiber, natural fiber and synthetic fiber. Okay, natural fiber are the fiber that are obtained from nature. These are the fibers that are obtained from nature, means either plants or animals. Okay, these are the fibers that are obtained from plants or animals, like cotton, silk, jute. These are the natural fiber that is obtained from either plant and animal. We know that cotton is obtained from cotton plant, silk from silkworm, and jute from the jute plant. So these are the natural fiber. They are obtained from plant or animal. Synthetic fiber, they obtained from chemicals like petroleum. Okay, synthetic fiber are the fiber that are obtained from petroleum, like nylon, polyester. Okay, these are the synthetic fiber. Okay, there are two types of fiber, synthetic fiber, natural fiber. Natural fiber are those fiber that are obtained from nature, that is plants or animals, like cotton, silk and jute. Synthetic fiber, these fiber are obtained from chemicals like petroleum, like nylon and polyester are the main examples of synthetic fiber. Now I am going to discuss with you about cotton, that how cotton fibers are obtained, in what type of climate they grow very well. Is a warm season crop. Okay, कैसी crop होती है ये? Cotton जो होते हैं warm season crop होती है. दूसरा, require moderate rainfall. Okay, they need to grow a moderate rainfall. Okay, and also in black soil and alluvial soil is good for the growth of cotton. Okay, cotton jo hai, this is the warm season crop. It requires moderate rainfall and soil that is black and olive oil soil is good for the growing cotton. Okay, it is mainly sown in the cotton crop is mainly sown in the month of May and September. Okay, it can be sown in May and September. It depends on the species of the cotton. Okay, and in the different parts of the country, it grown in different time. Okay, and it harvest in October. Okay, these are the main characteristics of cotton. That is, it is warm season crop. It requires moderate rainfall, and black and olive oil soil are good for growing cotton. It's sown in the month May and September in the different parts of country. It harvest in October month. Okay. Now, how the process is going on to obtain cotton fiber from the cotton plant? First is ginning. When cotton plant become mature, the bowl of cotton plant burst and the fiber comes out. This fiber is separated by hand or by machines. That process is called ginning. Okay, after the maturity, when cotton bowl mature, it burst and fibers come out. It can be separated by the hand, or nowadays machines are also available for this process. That process is called ginning, that is separating of fibers from the cotton plant. Okay, that process is called ginning. After that, separate fiber from cotton bowl. Okay, after ginning, the process is spinning. After the separating of fiber from the cotton ball, the fibers are spun into yarn. Okay, spun into yarn. Okay, the fiber is obtained. It spun into yarn. That process is called spinning. Spinning in ancient days, it can be done by the hand operated device called takli or charkha. Nowadays machines are also available for the spinning. Okay, and then weaving. In weaving, yarn are spun together to make fiber. Okay, then yarns are, fabric is made by the arranging of yarns. Okay, fabric are made by arrangement of yarns. That process is called weaving. Okay, fabric are made by the arrangement of yarns. It can be done by the machines and also by the hand operated device. The machine that is used for this purpose is called looms. There are two types of looms: hand looms and power looms. Okay, hand looms that are hand operated machines, and power looms are operated by the power, by the electricity. Their looms are used to making for the process of weaving. Okay, then cotton fabric are ready to, then we make the different types of cloth from this fabric. Are the properties of cotton? Here, cotton mainly cotton wear in summer. मेनली कॉटन का पहना जाता है, कब यूज करते हैं? इट इज मेनली यूज्ड इन समर. क्यों करते हैं? बिकॉज इसके अंदर क्या होता है? बिकॉज इट ब्रीथ वेल, अब्सॉर्ब स्वेट एंड मेक comfortable. In summer, we know that our body After the evaporation, our body lose a lot of sweat from the body. The sweat is absorbed by the cotton fiber and it breathes well. The air is passed from the cotton cloth, so it make our body comfortable. That is why cotton are used to wear in summer. Okay, it is make us feel very comfortable during the hot weather. So that is why it is used to wear in summer days. Okay. Okay, these are the main properties and the main properties of the cotton cloth. That is why it is used to wear in summer. I hope you understand this topic. Thanks and have a good day.